Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to the Lemonheads. And we are going to listen to the song Mrs. Robinson.
Mrs. Robinson. I think this is a Simon and Garfunkel song.
Okay.
If it's the same one, I think this is a cover probably.
Okay.
The Lemonheads. Okay. Mm-hmm. We've not heard this, I think, though.
No.
So it's a first time single take on its reaction. To this request, you can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us or our channel. We always make unedited, unscripted, pure, raw, spontaneous and impromptu reactions. Yeah, even though I've said this so many times in so many videos, maybe thousands of videos now. After that, the song and our review is always spontaneous, unscripted, unedited, single take all the time and open and sincere too. Let's get started with this one, Lemonheads. It may be a different song, maybe I'm made the same name.
Robinson.
Yeah, let's get started. Pulsating stuff from the Lemonheads.
I've heard this song. I don't remember if it is by the Lemonheads or not, but I know this Joe DiMaggio.
Yeah. And I think we've heard the Simon and Ralph Uncle version two or 3 years ago.
And I know, I think Mrs. Robinson is actually president's wife and the president cheating on her.
Oh, I thought it was the other way around, that she's
cheating. No. It's the president who was cheating on his wife. I don't know which president, whether it is president of America or USA or no. But I know there is something like that.
Yeah, it definitely sounds like an affair or two.
Yeah.
And keep it away from the kids, hide it away from the kids.
Yeah, it's a high profile thing and, you know, don't let it
happen. A lot of things happen in the political world and a lot of it happens in the corporate world too nowadays. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, it's difficult to tell what's actually happening.
I think all these things have become normal.
What's happening behind the curtains.
Not a big deal anymore.
Behind the curtains more than behind the screen.
Mm-hmm.
It's very, very difficult to tell what's exactly happening
mm-hmm.
in the lives of the political bigwigs and the corporate bigwigs.
Even
so, this might be a real story.
Industry and movie
it
industry
might be based on a movie script. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But it's powerful. Very powerfully laid out by the Lemonheads. Pulsating, energetic stuff. The drums kept banging. The guitar, the bass guitar.
How do you like the bass guitar? I love it.
No, the bass guitar is
It was really, really
alluring in this one. It's a good song. Well
it's a
sung.
Great song.
Well sung.
Yeah.
It's a good cover.
I like the bass. I like the bass guitar.
Really cool. Really cool. Yeah, let us know more about this story, whether it's part of a movie script, which we need to watch, whether it's a real story that happened. I do know that Joe DiMaggio is a real person.
Yeah.
Not a movie character, if I'm not mistaken. Right?
You remember Kramer shouts, Joe DiMaggio.
Ah, when was that? Baseball? Okay,
he knows Joe DiMaggio.
Okay. So it's definitely some real celebrity.
Yeah.
So it's something like that. Maybe something to do with him and the president of the US or a presidential candidate.
Because there was a debate thing.
She was going to attend the presidential debate and no matter what happens, she's going to lose or something like that.
Oh.
Anyway, it's written by someone else, sung by excellently by the Lemonheads.
Played well.
Yeah,
I like it.
I enjoyed listening to
music.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Thank you for all your time.